W. Hold on. He's either inside the building or outside somewhere.